My name is Brandon Meggs. I'm a Senior Director of Product, and I'm with Brunswick Bowling. We're introducing Duckman Social at IAAPA this year. It's very exciting. It's a product that's really geared towards family entertainment centers, restaurants, bars, other types of locations that want a more compact bowling experience that's really fun and available and great for kids as well as families and adults. The challenge with some traditional bowling locations is that they take up a lot of space, and it can be a little bit intimidating to bowlers who they come once, maybe twice a year at most. What Duckpin does is it really equalizes the game. It simplifies it, makes it accessible to anybody, whether they're a good bowler or a bad bowler, and we fit it into a more compact footprint that's really perfect for fitting into non-traditional locations. Duckpin Social fits into a really compact format. It has shorter pins, string pin setter product, so it doesn't need maintenance like traditional free fall pin setters. If you look at the scoring system, it uses our current sync scoring system that's really geared towards entertainment bowling and creating the optimal guest experience. It's a small ball product. It means that anybody of any size and age can pick it up and use it. There's no holes in it. You can stand up and pick it up and throw it as you're watching it come back to you. You have a very tactile feel to it. The design of the machine itself has a wire mesh masking unit, which feels very fresh and modern, and it was really in line with a lot of today's industrial restaurant and social concepts. Today's consumers are seeking something that's easy, fun, and social, and Duckpin Social really delivers. You walk in off the street, you can wear your street shoes while you bowl. They don't have to worry about ball sizes, ball weights. It's a very small ball. The game is instantly accessible. Sync offers a number of different games, whether it's Angry Birds Bowling, Horse, or Pin Picks, which allows them to upload their own photos to the scoring system. Feedback has been amazing. People have been bowling on it all day. They've been laughing, cheering, clapping as they finish bowling. It's been really fun to see the really great reception that we've seen with Duckpin Social. Duckpin Social is really designed for the millennial market, so those people who are seeking active social entertainment. So we have restaurants, bars, family entertainment centers that are really trying to entertain guests, keep them on site longer, and Duckpin Social really delivers. I'm really proud to see Duckpin Social as we've been working on it for about 2 years now, and we're finally bringing it to market. And we've had a number of centers that are using it today, and we're just really at the beginning stages of amazing growth, and it's fun for me to see the guest feedback of that.